I've never been to MIFF before. I actually arrived last night and everybody has just been incredible. And Waterville is so beautiful. I love Maine. It's the only place in my life that has been continuous. It's a gift for me because it's like bringing the film home.
The film I'm going to see is 8 Borders in 8 Days. My thesis project will hopefully be on Syrian women in Germany, looking at how they define themselves culturally. So this film really appealed to my, you know, interest.
We just held our opening night ceremony and introduction of the film, The Sounding. And it's very exciting to see all the people who have come in from out of town and from all over the country and the world to be here for the film festival and to feel the vibe of MIFF, which is unlike any other vibe that happens in the city of Waterville at any time of year.